Katrina, you know, we know that you don't like to talk about your personal life, but you know, there are rumors arrive that you got engaged with Ranbir. So how true is that?
I'm glad you asked that, because I'm definitely not engaged. And I know you guys are so sweet, and you seem to want me to get married, but there's no such plans now. So please bear with me being not married for some more time.
Actress Katrina Kaif might be dating Ranbir Kapoor since the past few years, but it seems that till date, she hates it when she is referred to as Ranbir's girlfriend. Recently, while at a media interaction, Katrina candidly admitted that she hates being referred to as someone's girlfriend, as she feels that she has her own identity and should be known for her work and not her relationships. This certainly took us back, as she had never voiced her objections when she had been dating Salman Khan and was known as Salman's girlfriend. In fact, Salman is known to tease her by referring to her relationship with Kapoor time and again.
Katrina, Kaif. Kapoor. Kitna bada chance miss kiya Khan hone ka main Kapoor.
This certainly made us wonder if the relationship between the lovebirds is on the rocks.